Do do do. So much to keep track of. Fast travel here, so that's all cool. That's having so many weapons all of a sudden. I wonder if that one isn't worth it. Seems better. Like the previous one.
The team I sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
Oh, what the heck am I st- oh my god. I was stuck. Didn't think he was gonna find his way up there. Stay down there. I don't have enough. The laundry room, yeah.
What is that?
What is that?
Reveal your secrets, crystals.
Good. Bonding. I think you could shoot that satchel. Let's see if you got anything over here. Open the gate. Turn it, so. The it's a little bit of the bad thing, but since I got that ability, I can play a bit more reckless, unfortunately. Let's just make sure we didn't miss anything up there. Okay. Can I jump in down to gravity depth this time? Hey, bloodthirsty, don't make Warden mad. Hey. Oh. Shiny! It was worse than I have.
You're like a mountain of muscle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Talk to break.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard.
Mm-hmm.
I got to get you to our demolitionist team. Right. We're supposed to be using code names. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me.
Crunk Bunny? What the heck? Okay. Well, that cloud kill is damn good. I'm curious to see how this one performs then.
They call me the doorman and meat slab. I'm a lot of things. This way. I'm about to lay down some hurt. All right. More punches back.
Back shot. Are you burning, buddy? We have any low value shit we can throw away then? It tends to be pretty. Money.
We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting.
job, no one will confuse my friend for me. Friend or not, no one steals my spotlight and lives to tell the tale. No one!
Fina went back and looked. Okay, let's see, that's that one. Come on now. Make sure there was nothing up there. Level under us or above there? Above.
Over here, scrub.
It's an ambush. Let's beat them together, slab.
More friends of yours to kill? Fun. That big dumbass looks tasty. Excuse me. Oh my god, she didn't move as far as I thought she would. Remember my name, that is.
Yo, meat slab, you coming, man? I got eyes on max security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam.
Damn it. Things are worse so much now. Damn it. The various man of stuff. What the heck was that with the sound music about? And that's where we came from. One of the paths. Have a look around up here. Do we have?
Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was bomb. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Grunt Buddy.
Do 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 do. Interesting way to open doors. Just smack locked. Nuttier than squirrel shit. Also a description. This door is closed for now. Guess that's maybe where we're gonna come back out. Still insane.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself. I used to have one just like that.
Hmm.
used to have one just like that.
I don't like the one I have right now, though.
Everyone has their price.
That's for the shock damage.
You will be back.
Could run back and get all the stuff, but. Let's see now. We should. Keep that one for now.
Bullets and bombs.
Hey, Tina.
So, we doing this thing or what? Heard this Hammerlock guy needs our help.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! Okay. So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza I'm cooking. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb.
A pizza bomb?
I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
What the heck was that? Oh, so that's what this chest is. And there's a door. Okay, that one is locked, of course. Oh, great. Big open area. Oh, good lord. Oh, there's a mission giver up there. Freaking Matrix dodging sometimes, man. Okay, seriously, gang. Damn it.
Moving on.
Ah, come on. Away from that barrel. Just wonder if I should run after a quest giver. Hanging around, buddy. An interesting way to do it. Run around in a circle and he'll shoot his head. Trucker.
Holder
from a brutal banning and called a shank.
Name's Ramsden, first knuckle of the Fingerbite gang. My right-hand man, Holder. Well, the Shanks have him now. There's a key around here somewhere. The key to Shankland, to Holder.
Okay, let's see. Where is this at? Over there. Come back to you. Come back to you, buddy. Like this was kind of the back way up him. Was that just a different way in there? Yep. Let's do this way then. I thought that marker should have changed when I walked in there. Oh, come on. Ducked my initial shot, but I hit him.
My rain will protect me!
Sinner!
Also, we are gonna need a detonator for that bomb-ass bomb, Abu. I call it ham in pizza bomb talk. And I know where to get that. Oh, sweet, sweet. You gotta kill one of them boom kiddos. The ones full of the bombs.
Pushing out! die in here! Let me show you!
Love an extra set of hands.
Have a great double move! A new sacrifice! Got three marks!
Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Need to go back up again. Don't fear the toilets, man. People have some weird things they're eating, man. Looking at health stems, money, ammunition. We need to get up top there. Somehow. Supposed to be something in there. That powers up, but okay. Something out there.
Somewhere, Shorty.
Okay, so there's something down there. I wanna see what this one can have opened up eventually. I might be able to see it from here. Something under there. Top of this damn thing somehow. This one. Now let's see here. It's that one. We'll go up to 4 then, so 4%. That's just after the action skill, though. That's an arms deal, which I don't use. Oh, the splash. Shite. Clarity and what's infusion?
Let's see now.
Be able to go. I just wonder what this door is at that's locked. We need to go back there. Oh, there's something up there too. I just wonder if I should do this part now. If you go in here, we can go back this way probably and come back here. Slowed me. There's a question. We can't go that way. It's that one that they're gonna blast through. So we should go and do that side mission then. On the blood path. Don't do that one. Get around to get in there.
Stop me!
Boop.
Marty, it's Clay. What the hell time is it, you slick bastard? Late enough for this to be the kind of news that'll keep you up until morning. Shoot. Listen, some of my old crew tipped me off to a gathering of... swing by and see what trouble they were brewing. Turns out, they're part of that cult I was telling you about.
A lot of them?
Enough. And growing by the day. Apparently the Calypsos have been telling these dumb bastards you've been holding out on them, that you've been covering.
So, question is there anything I need to do in here right now? Or is it just to... or if I should go back there first?
Riches of the Eden Vault for yourself.
Shooting flying tinks is just like dealing with heights. Breathe and don't look down.
Okay, there is somebody to kill here.
Why even try?
There's somebody we need to kill here. Sky bully, huh? We need corrosion weapon. Do 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 do. What should we switch it for?
Minute.
We're level 25? Okay. Boom, baby! Mm-hmm. 457! Shooting star. That is like an interesting one. Low shield, but who's your daddy? Well, who's your mommy, we should say. You're playing a lady. Why does it say requires 25 when... Okay, because they want 25 when they dropped up 25. Kill Alaska. That's a little bit weird with the loot sometimes. It says requires 25 when you are the correct level. That's just when you killed one, it wasn't, you weren't 25. It's like, loot doesn't quite update. Okay, let's see what's up, floor. There's yet another level. Side mission.
Loads of dead bodies, man. What's going on?
Lousy Shanks.
They stole Holder from me. The key! Yes, you found the key. Pick it up. Don't mind the blood. Blood is life, you know? Me and Holder, we were partners, best buddies. And the Shanks took him. Second biggest gang in this joint. Once a Shank, die a Shank. That's what they say. We'll make it happen. Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on the blood path now.
Let's see. It's something we haven't tried yet. Yeah, I haven't tried this one. Smart bullet, racket dog. Let's see how smart bullets are. Interesting, but right now we are gonna go a little bit all you had to do, huh? You were useless. Social letters again. Yeah, yeah, I got smart bullets activated, come on. Cheating, they can't run away from you.
Time for a fight.
After this is over, I might have a position for you. Depends on what happens to Holder.
Mind Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on a blood path now. Me and Holder, we have to talk face to face. Otherwise, the finger bites and the shanks are on the blood path.
What you got? Ooh, 903. Oh, come on, already full. So much loot to pick up. Oh yeah, I can use this now. Oh no, this is a different one. Fire rate, okay. But I have the ...69, okay, so do they all three do 69 damage or what? But that one is pretty shit though. Go, oh, I see it's the radiation that does so much damage though. But 41 is kinda... Yeah. That was something against ditches. Massive fight down here. Yeah, but there was a weapon I couldn't wear because it needed to be level 25. Which one was that? Oh no, it was this one. Seven, Let's see. I think I have the one I'm using. Okay.
The Shanks don't deserve Holder. He's one of the best. We were gonna own this whole joint someday.
Who sent you? This is Shankland! Get off our turf!
I'm down for a brawl. Already forgot about you. Holder, Ramsden sent me to free you.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield!
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder.
Stay on your turf, Ramson. You stay on your turf, and I'll stay on mine.
Yeah, buddy. We're on the blood path now. Oh, yeah! We're on the blood path now.
I'm sure you do, buddy.
I like him, too. We're on the blood path now.
Get good or die.
We're on the blood path.
No. We're on the blood path now. We're on the blood path now. We're on the blood path now. We're on the blood path now.
And that singing, man.
We're on the blood path now.
We're on the blood path now.
I'm gonna hear him forever now.
We're on the blood path now.
We're on the blood path now.
Man. Stop it!
Nuts,
man.
Support Lord.
questions asked.
Interesting. Ding. I like the one I have done. Let's see.
You know where to find me.
Someone shoots damn nicely one time. Nice damage. 560 damage. But damn, that. Like one shot and then you have to reload them. Guess I can keep it just in case I fight something silly.
This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
We're gonna have to kill everybody out here again. You'll be dead. Flash. Hey, buddy.
Huh?
Yeah, we already been over there and got that sick chest. We can just that radio signal. What's up here? Yeah. Let's blow the door. The Beastmaster, huh? No, Birdman?
Get to work!
Vault Hunter, secure the bridge!
And get off my bridge. Come on, why can't I?
There's a bomb in our prison! Somebody stop them!
careful.
You guys can reason. You're better than me.
How's our exit, Rick?
Escape route is clear. Tina, you ready?
Oh, it's time. It's time. It's time. It's pizza delivery time. Baldy Boss, it's time. Deliver that boom.
Letting it happen.
Okay, that wasn't how I get there. Let's see what's over this one is. Okay. Value. It's gonna be some kind of boss now, isn't it? Let's see, we're gonna probably need either shield or shield breaker. To equip that one before. Okay. Load. Oh. Switch out the sniper rifle. It's. Maybe I should put anyway. On the shit on.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter!
Sir, hammer!
Reload!
This take out. For some reason.
Ah,
shit.
Get good or die.
Yeah, right. Oh, it's annoying that he gets immune. Oh shit. Should switch out the one to that. How much did he do? We have already got in the way there, got hammered.
Chain's weak point. I'm free.
Okay. Our job here. Catch you later, Balti Bald.
Beat him up.
Hmm.
The wrong side, huh?
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that vile creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, well, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
I haven't seen my family in ages. Not sure they'd even recognize me.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. If my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Epic sniper, huh?
Snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, or perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, ah? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead...
And let's see... there's something I missed over here. That's probably for that chest, and I didn't go that way either. That's a long way.
One last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Question is if I shall back and check these. All it would be good for is maybe getting that chest. And XP, I guess. But that means I have to run out here again. Could be something there. Check that one. Then we can teleport back to the beginning, I guess, and I think I can get a backup this anyway. Shit. Okay, then it becomes a little bit more troublesome then. Uh Means I have to get up here and run. This was closed off though, I think. Oh, then it's not worth it. Too much work for it. Maybe have something, or maybe not. Let's see, then we need to bum bum bum.